YouTube, this is Geographic Scholar. This is my fourth Geography Awareness Week video. Now, in this video I'm going to be talking about Angola. Cue Google Earth. Now, as you have seen on Google Earth, Angola is in the southern hemisphere, along the southern part of Africa. And some people might wonder, what is the importance of Angola? Well, this is where geoliteracy comes in. You have to know geography is more than just memorizing places on a map. That's where it starts. You have to know about resources, people, things. It's a broad subject. And with Angola's case, I'm discussing the oil industry. Angola is very important in terms of the petroleum industry. I'm going to go into a little bit about Angola's history. Angola was colonized by Portugal for some time, and then in the 1970s it got its independence. It went through a civil war, and after many years of civil war, it was basically having to, you know, pick up the pieces, having to develop the economy, and with the oil industry, that has helped a bit. There is still a lot of poverty and many issues going on in Angola today. However, Angola has had a very rapidly rising GDP. The oil production has risen dramatically. In fact, it is said that sometime very soon, possibly 2015, sometime in a couple of years, Angola's oil production is poised to surpass Nigeria's oil production and become the number one oil producer for sub-Saharan Africa. Angola is the United States of America's third largest trading partner in sub-Saharan Africa. Now, there are going to be some more maps showing you some of the things of the oil production, some little statistics about oil production in Angola. There's more. You've sat and, you know, read that, and hopefully you've figured out, you're starting to understand why geoliteracy is very important. Why we should know more about other places, because it's more than just knowing about places. It's gotta know the resources, you gotta know the things about the people, the history. And consider this, Angola is a major trading partner in Africa for the United States. I mean, a lot of trade taking place. And you know, you never, you know, it's like, where's Angola or where's this other country? And it's like, well, there you go. That's why you should know. Because, you know, you never know what could take place. You never know, you know, how influential many places can be. You never know. And this is Geographic Scholar.